Maybe this came from a nightmare that you had.
Well, the tune is called Fin du Monde. It means the end of the world, but it actually was inspired by a really nice beer from Quebec. It's called Fin du Monde. So it's in the form of a French beret, but it's a tune I wrote. And I actually forgot about it for a long time. And then I was leafing through like a music notebook of stuff, and all of a sudden opened up to this page and was like, oh, hey, old friend. Haven't seen you in a while. So came back into the picture a few years ago. But I think I probably wrote it.
Really?
Yeah, a lot.
Well, we played it together at Northeast Heritage.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Fin du Monde. On y va.